Good high kick. Peterson looks around. Backpedals, takes it at the two. Trying to get outside. Turns it upfield. Patrick Peterson gets by the punter. Peterson may go all the way. He will. Patrick Peterson wins it for the Cardinals. The incredible.
This is my dad and my agent when we first signed my contract last year, late July. And just up there cherishing that moment with my family, my wife, my LSU head coach, and my agent. So, I mean, it was a beautiful day and a wonderful moment, not only for me, but my family as well. It started in college when me and my wife started dating. And I kid you not, every game we did not kiss, we lost. So I made it a priority to kiss her each and every game. And the two games we did lose in my junior year, I did not kiss her. And we lost both games. Wow. Yeah, 10 minutes before a game. I just put my mind in a place where I'm comfortable, where I can envision myself making plays, envision myself doing nothing but great things and making plays for this defense. You know, that's why they brought me here. And just put all that stuff in perspective and just go out there and be the best player that I can be. I mean, not only I, but my teammates, my family, the organization expects a lot out of me. And I definitely have to do my job and do what I have to do to prove not only them right, but America. You know, this is what I do. I eat, sleep, and breathe football. You know, so, and I'm definitely, I feel I'm taking great strides in being the best player in the league, and not only in the league, but being the best player on the defense and on the Arizona Cardinals team. You know, we have a lot of great guys, but that's just the type of pressure I like to put on myself, and kind of, it's just something I just love that type of pressure on me. You know, to kind of get me going and get me focused and help me go and get me to the right direction.